Well, hello. Hello. It's been a while since I've went live. I apologize for all the light I have behind me. I'm actually hiding out at a domicile, an Airbnb that I'm staying at for the next week. So things are a little different. So I want to say today is Transgender Day of Visibility. And unlike the other days of visibility, it's kind of difficult to get out and be visible. There aren't going to be any publicly held meetings. There aren't going to be any public gatherings. So really, this day of visibility is one of just being out, generally speaking, in social media and being seen. And that's something I do on a regular basis. If you know me well, you know that I have a pretty strong presence out there on social media. So hiding is not something that I do. But I wanted to check in. I wanted to say hi. I wanted to say that I'm actually not doing too badly. I mean, friends have helped me get enough money together that I have a roof over my head for the next week. Right now, my bank account is overdrawn. I don't know how that happened. I have a good idea, but I don't. And tomorrow I get paid. So after my bank account is back up in the positive, I'll have about $200, which will last me until next Wednesday. And then that's my first Social Security payment. Yeah, I'll be getting a Social Security payment. I've elected to take early retirement. I will be getting about $1,900 a month. Between that, and right around after taxes, about $2,000 a month, $2,100 a month. So I'm really hoping that a lot of the bad stuff that's been happening to me, homelessness, living out of my car, going without eating, I'm hoping it's all coming to an end. And that the good stuff is just right around the corner. People go through, men and women. You know, they're kicked out of their homes by unaccepting families. They end up living on the street. They end up going without eating. They end up, discarded. I'm lucky in that I do have friends who have stepped up and helped me out, especially during these last couple of weeks when I could have been living out on the street or living in my car. So I consider myself lucky in that I've had that. I've had that resource. And, it is what it is. It is what it is. Consider yourself one of the lucky ones. There's a possibility that I was exposed to COVID-19. We have had a notification that a homeless person came down with it and they're in quarantine. So who knows? One of the things I'm doing is staying away from people as much as possible. Hence my surroundings. All in all, it's not bad. Got another book coming out in April. At least that's my hope. Hey, go out there and buy my books. Get something to read. Keep yourself occupied during this time. Really, all I wanted to say was things are going okay for me. They're looking up. So in another month, who knows? Maybe things will be completely turned around. I mean, in another month, May will be here. Maybe the curve will be flatlined by that time. But there's always a possibility that this is current situation is going to keep going on through the month of May. It may be June or July before we get back to anything resembling some sort of normalcy. So just hang in there. Yeah, do your best. Hang in there. I know I'm going to. Didn't have a lot to say today, but I do miss a lot of people. Miss not seeing you. Even though I'm something of an introvert, I find that I really just want to go out some night and sit down and have a drink and talk to someone. You know, that's really what I want to do. I miss hugs. I definitely miss hugs. And I'm going to talk to someone I know as soon as I get my Social Security. Man, I am getting a new wig. I want a new wig so bad. So, okay. That's really all I have to say. Yesterday was my 6th anniversary of being out in public as the person I am. So, you know, I picked a good time to come out. All right, everyone. Take care. And if you have any transgender friends, contact them. Tell them you're there for them. Tell them you're thinking of them. Hell, even get on Skype and talk to them a little bit. Let's just do this. I'll talk to you later. Bye.